actually tilt it.
Bar all connected with MIG braze and spot welds all over.